Okay, students, in this video lecture we are going to discuss adjective phrase, and this topic is in your unit number 6 on page 63. Adjective phrase. So look at the title of this topic, adjective and phrase. So I hope you know a phrase, that it is a group of words which conveys incomplete meaning. So that is a phrase. Now if a phrase function as an adjective, that will be an adjective phrase. When a group of words functions as an adjective, we will call it adjective phrase. Before this, we have also discussed noun phrase, if you remember. And we also discussed the functions of the noun phrase, that was function of a subject or an object. So here is the definition of the noun phrase, a group of words which function as an adjective will be called an adjective phrase. Now this can be better explained by the following examples. Look at the first example. He is a wealthy man. In this example, this wealthy is a word. It is an adjective because it modifies this noun. I hope you know the definition of adjective. You know adjective. Adjective is a word which adds something to the meaning of a noun. It gives you information about a noun. So in this sentence, this wealthy gives you information about this man. And this is one word, so it is an adjective. You cannot call it a phrase because phrase is a group of words, not single word. Now we have converted this one word into a phrase in the coming sentence. Look at this. He is a man, okay, of great wealth. Now look at this. One, two, three. There are three words. And they perform the same function of a man. Okay? The same function as this one word, wealthy. The function of the wealthy is to tell you something about this man. And the function of great wealth is to tell you something about this man. So, this is an adjective, one word, and this is a group of words while doing the work of this adjective. Therefore, it is an adjective phrase. I hope it is very simple. Take another example. I saw a white elephant. Okay, so white is telling you something about the elephant color. Okay, an elephant is a noun. And this is one word, okay? One word and it's an adjective. You cannot call it a phrase because the definition of the phrase is that it is a group of words. Now look at this one. I saw an elephant. What kind of color it has? With a white skin. So here this white one word function has been performed by this group of words. One, two, three, four words. And they tell you something about this elephant. So it is a group of words functioning as an adjective. Therefore, it is an adjective phrase. Same is the case with the third one. A bearded man came to see me. A man with a long beard came to see me. With a long beard is telling you something about this man. Okay, so I hope that it is easy, very much easy. And your assignment is that you should write at least 20. You should collect at least 20 adjective phrases from unit number 6 and unit number 7. And send it to me through WhatsApp. Thank you very much.